I'm taking through to the live shows. I can't believe I'm through to the live show.
I'm going to be on that stage again in like a week.
You've invested a lot of time into me and I really appreciate that.
Maybe I'm going to be crying now.
All I'm doing is cry on this show.
I never dreamed I'd be working with some of the people I'm working with now.
I've got a dress, and I think we've got to make a small alteration to it because it's so cool. Look at the back.
This is so exciting. Like, people are shopping for us. We're getting like our clothes sent to us for free.
Welcome to the new world.
Oh my God, it's
so amazing. I love that colour.
This week you've got a really emotional song, so I need to bring that performance, you know, and I just want that to really be your focus.
I want to hear what you've done with the song so far.
Now the pain is... Yeah, you're not going to sing pain, like... Now the pain is hitting, now the pain...
See all this.
I'm thinking about it.
You don't need to, you just do it, it's easy.
Annie is like a drill sergeant. She's worked really hard on my vocal with me, so I've got to pull this performance off.
The song is great. We need to make sure that you kind of express that emotion so the viewers at home connect with that emotion. Can you see that camera with the red light?
Yeah.
Just look at that if you want to look at the public. Kiera just needs to have that confidence in herself and she can go a long way.
Kiera Weathers!
I push all my problems to the back of my mind. Then they surface in my dreams, they come alive. I sweep all my issues to somewhere I can find. Hope that I'll forget, but there's just so many times. Why can't I be strong and just confront all my fears? When my fears hurt you by being sincere. How many more days can I run? How many years? Emotions flooding and now it's all seeming so clear. Crying for no reason, feel the tears roll down. I felt strong, but am I breaking?
Fantastic song choice for you. Who would have thought, what, 3-4 weeks ago you were pulling paints for somebody in a pub? Now you're singing for the nation. It's like, this is what dreams are made of. And for me, all you have to do now is believe you belong on that stage, because you absolutely do, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, Kiera, I'm gonna need you to do something better than that.
Oh, what?
And I'll tell you why. Because you can't compete with some of the bullies in this competition, I don't think. I don't think you've got the character. Having said that, because this is in a similar position I was with Fleur last year, which was uncovering who the real artist is, because I don't think it's enough for you just to come on and sing. I think you've got to be a performer. And we saw a glimpse of that, of one of the songs you did at the first audition, which we didn't show, because you're going to get slaughtered by some of these singers tonight. So for you to have a chance of staying around, you've got to completely rethink who you are in the competition. Sorry.
It's fair enough for a comment. Thank you.
Kiera, can I begin by saying that you look incredible tonight. You look so beautiful. I saw you earlier, and I was like, who's that? Like, I was trying to see who it was. You look gorgeous. I think I've always been rooting for you. Like, the first time we saw you in Manchester, I loved you. When we saw you at Six Chair, it was one of my favourite of the day. I really, really loved it. That song, I don't think, was perfect for you. I thought vocally it was good, but I don't know if the connection was there, if I'm honest. I think you could have done more.
All right, let's all get back to the reality of the situation. You have an amazing voice, you look incredible, but wait, didn't Max just stand there and sing as well?
He's not that kind of singer.
Yeah, right, well, this isn't about that. You have a great voice, okay? And that song means something to you, okay?
Max is a boy.
So? That song means something to you, and not only
Max
that,
did
you've lived longer than your years, and you look incredible, so you should be very proud of that performance. You really should.